found it.
Nice. Roll that bitch up.
Excuse me.
Damn, dude. We have 4 gems. Plus another one if we go kill that. Okay.
Oh my god, how many?
Discovery Ridge.
What are we doing here?
X marks the spot.
Oh, okay.
Fucking sniper over here, dude.
See, and there's like... no healing, and there's no...
Yeah.
The second I kill all of them, I get one more shovel on the ground, and then a pistol die.
Sucks.
The pistol die comes out of nowhere.
Yeah.
And then a gunpowder boy comes out of nowhere, and I'm out of ammo. Like, what am I gonna do about that one?
So the little combinations you get from the Ashen Guardians or whatever, they give you like chests you get, and then you get the fucking keys, right?
Yeah, you get the keys. Open the chest. Open the Ashen. You gotta get an Ashen chest then.
Yeah, that's from killing the Guardians and then getting the envelopes. I think we have one, don't we?
No, you don't get it from the Guardians.
How do you get an Ashen chest?
There's lots of ways. Doing quests. Give me a statue.
What's the envelope that the Ashen Guardians
have? It's leads. Actually, wait, that one actually might lead to an Ashen Chest. That one might actually lead to one. They don't always, but that one actually might lead to one. The one that we have right now.
Just survival, what's good, man? How's it going? I'm just trying to dig up this shitty little chest and take it back to the base camp here. I got a gunpowder skelly and a snake and a bunch of other skellies all just chasing me down, you know, classic. I wish a gunpowder barrel could, like, blast the chest out of the sand.
That would be so cool! Why don't they do that?
I mean, generally, I guess in real life, it would, like, destroy the chest, too.
Whatever.
I know, right? I don't care. I just don't want to dig anymore, ever again.
I just don't want to dig anymore.
Are you guys back in?
Dude, they made it so like you dig forever now.
Yeah, on a galleon doing a legendary quest, it's like, what is it, like 12 shovels? Just no wonder everybody taps and runs. It takes 5 minutes per chest just to. It just blew up
right,
on me.
And then you get like 600 fucking skeletons.
Did the ship just blow up? What was that huge explosion?
No, I shot a barrel.
Oh, phew, okay.
Get another one. Oh, fuck, dude, I think those skeletons got guns. I might not make this journey back, to be honest. There's a lot of shit here.
Just tap it, let's go. I'm done, you know? Like, just tap it. You already tapped. Is the map gone? Like, let's get out of here.
Oh, we're all done, yeah.
No, there's one left.
Good for you guys, yeah. Should I just leave then?
Yeah.
There's an ashen key here.
Just go. I can use it. Like, Corey said, we woke up to be out of here in, I don't know, like 40 minutes?
Alright. Come on, where's this hex?
After you on the island?
Yeah.
You think you're good to just tap that chest?
I'm trying to find it. I can't find it.
Right, but can I just go north and leave you and you figure it out?
Yeah.
Okay.
Go north. Go with Corey and Iso, I guess.
I'm just gonna head up to the next island. They can catch up.
I killed myself. I'm coming back.
Perfect.
I can't fucking find this goddamn thing.
Well, Iso, how good are you with X marks the spots? You wanna, the second you spawn back, you wanna hop off onto Discovery with Craft and try to find that last X?
Sure.
Appreciate it.
Yeah, all you got is crates at Golden Sands and then a river at Wanderer's Refuge.
Yeah, then we're done, so.
Then we go find our legendary chests, then we're done.
Oh my gosh, Joko. Where is she with her explosive girl? Are you back yet?
Yeah, I'm about to be right now.
Maybe the island on the left of us? It's just every ridge.
I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna fucking do it! Alright, so you want me to jump off here and then help here.
It's an X marks the spot map for Discovery.
Oh, I just got killed.
Shit. This it right here?
Mm-hmm.
To our right? Left?
That's the one. Corey, go with him.
Fuck, all the cannons are full. What the fuck?
Hurry up, you guys.
The goddamn cannons. my god, there's like a fucking 100 skellies up here. Really? There's like 3. Let's shoot. Okay, let's see. Start carrying guns for legendaries. What the fuck? Yeah.
Man, the ship is dark as hell. I can't see anything. What's happening? Is your stream any brighter than mine? No, all I can see on her stream is her sword.
Dude, really? I don't need a fucking... God, they keep fucking spawning.
Yield Wanderer's Refuge. Let's see here. Okay, Craft, why don't you sail on and I'll drop off here and do this riddle. Highest point of the island, strike of gold.
There you go, I saw.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah.
Craft's gonna take the ship on to the outpost, and I'm gonna do this riddle here. And,
we have, to go to Golden Sands outpost.
Yeah, Craft, can you take the ship over to Golden Sands?
Yep.
Excellent. I think this is the highest point of the island.
Stupid.
Oh, the lookout bell. Yeah.
Well, if you're talking, you know you're muted, right?
Son of a bitch!
She never knows she's muted.
I never do! I mean, because, listen,
you haven't been talking for like 15 minutes, I hope you know that.
Jesus Christ! I've been talking to you forever.
Yeah, no.
Embarrassing. Because it's on a pushy, like it's a toggle, you can like a swipe.
Yeah.
You feel me? You feel coming.
Oh, when I pick up this dumb red flame, I can't see anything. This is just...
Wait, what do you need?
Oh, I'm on Wanderer's Refuge. I'm trying to do a little of something.
Are we going by Golden Sands by any
chance? I think we're heading out.
So yeah, I'll just jump off and you guys can go to the next one and let's grab the ship.
What, did you have to like accept it from her?
Yeah, yeah. Just drop it.
Oh, cool. So straight ahead, so just hop off when we get over there.
That's... Yeah, yeah. Well,
that's pretty cool.
Great. Which way do you have to go? Wanderer's Refuge, where's that at? Oh, right.
This is where I'm at. This is where I'm at.
Alright, just turn the boat and get a little bit closer and I'll shoot.
Oh, are you coming to Wanderer's Refuge too?
No,
oh,
we're doing the last one.
Oh, yeah. Oh, geez.
I'm gonna angle the sails because we should have full wind and instead we have nothing.
When it says at the, what does it say? At the site, if at the grave robber to the southeast, what's a grave robber?
You need help with that, Kenz?
I'm not sure yet. It just says if at the grave robber, you're reading the map. And I'm like, what's a grave robber? Like,
the grave robber
like a guy
is,
with like a shovel.
Yeah, he's dead.
Oh, okay,
yeah, he's
I'm looking
dead.
For
it's a grave.
A skeleton with a shovel.
Turn the boat.
No, just get in a cannon, I can launch you. We can keep going straight.
I'm in a cannon. Do you see what cannon I'm in? Yeah. No. Vote her to the brig, everybody!
enjoy your long ass walk, my dude!
Okay.
Let's take a mermaid back, quick!
Okay. Easy.
Are you back yet? Hurry, we're gonna pass it. Get this one. It's fine.
Okay. I'll shoot myself.
Perfect. Is your plan just to run into the island, or...?
Shut up! I'm stuck on the bridge.
No, Crap, what are you doing? Why are you not listening to us?
We don't have anywhere else to go.
Go back and help Kenz.
Kenz, it's in the middle part of the island to the right.
Or you guys can just, like, wander around until I get this done, and then Kenz gets that done, and then fucking you guys can go on to the next,
island to the right. I don't exactly have an eagle-eye view here.
Which one's Wanda?
She's the weapons merchant.
Okay.
Excuse me, are you looking for the gentleman with the shovel? If you could direct me.
Corey, take the wheel for a second.
We're going back to Wanda's Refuge, right?
Hold my beer.
I'm the captain. Like, I don't need anyone, first of all.
Kenz, you want me to post it in Discord, Kenz?
Oh, sure. Do you got like a spot for it, where it is?
Yeah.
That's handy.
Alright, that riddle's the last one. We're counting on you, Kenz. No pressure.
Hope I die in silly. Oh, jeez. This doesn't help. It's so zoomed in. I also don't know where I'm at, but okay, let's see here.
I'll be right back. 2 seconds.
Okay, I'm sort of in a right-ish area. Oh, so I was 2 feet away from it the whole time. That's unfortunate.
Oh, were you?
Yeah. That's a handy little guide there.
Yeah, it is. That's how I solve them. Most of
the
time.
You don't just actually do them?
No, I do them. I know it most of the time. I just use it if I'm stuck.
Yeah, no, I love that. It's excellent.
Yay! Alright, what's the...
What's up
the grave
deal?
Robber from the... Oh, yeah, okay. From the grave robber to the southeast. Okay, southeast. That's fine. Nope, you stay there. South by southeast to the palm trees. Come on, Kenz, you got it. There we go. Now we go to Snake Island. A little bit of waste in the southeast.
Just gonna see if there's some gold in this, little baby.
Where's my mermaid?
Dakota, I'm actually thinking of too, upgrade this out. I don't know if this quest is over. I gotta go.
To hit rank 10 right now. This is the last chest.
We hit a gunpowder barrel.
What?
We hit a gunpowder barrel? Why am I on fire?
Yeah.
Shit.
That's crazy.
Why did you run it over? Oh my god. You didn't know that? They're in the... in the patches of loot now.
That's hilarious. So, like floating in the ocean, we're gonna break that. Okay, let me relax. We should get fire. Running over it would set your ship on fire because, like, let's be real, we're still in the ocean.
I mean, since we're at Snake Island, we might as well collect all the shit we can right now. Like, not like stuff wise, just like
go east. We'll go east.
We got to, it's our last one before we turn in.
Yeah, we might as well collect real quick. Things.
Okay, I guess no one wants to drive.
Yeah, you're right. You're right, though. No one wants to drive. It's a boring ass job.
We need to repair the wheel anyway.
Wow, you hit it so hard that it chunked off the wheel.
Yeah,
huh?
It went all the way up to the wheel.
We had to fix the wheel. It got
fixed and blown up.
Thanks, cool. Call me.
Call me.
You wanna do battle sales?
Take a look at this grog. I'm about to dig it up.
Battle sales.
We're not doing battle sales. We're all doing the wrong way. There. Battle sales. That's not battle sales. Alright.
About to get wasted. Where's my fucking cup, yo?
Gotta summon the Megalodon.
That was a fun time. That was a good,
That was a good match. Yeah, that was fun.
Yeah, it really was.
What's the quickest you've ever gotten drunk?
Just drank it straight to tequila.
Straight to tequila. Whoa.
I like that when you get drunk, like, without moving, like, you just start moving. I wish that you could drink enough to black out, and you just, like, woke up in the frame.
One more thing, what the fuck are you talking about, Ken?
But if you just, like, kept drinking, and, like, literally your screen went dark and you woke up in the frame, would that not be amazing?
Yeah, that'd be actually pretty fucking cool.
That'd be the best thing ever. You'd be exactly what you deserve.
You just black out.
you woke up in jail.
That's why I can't stop in here. Wouldn't be the first time.
Here, I went in the first time I swallowed a whole pizza. Easy.
Who's peeking right now?
No one.
Somebody is. Oof. I am triggered.
Throw off on me. See a weird video one time.
Mommy.
Fucking slugs me right after that.
Here, I got you something.
Alright, here. I'll take it in the bucket.
Where'd you go?
You threw up on me, Rand. It was a drive-by throw up.
Look at your face. It's so grass looking.
Thanks. Oh, I'm gonna get you back. Wait, why didn't my guy just liked it? He just took it and didn't even throw up afterwards.
You're into it. Oh yeah.
Wow. Okay, guy. Wow.
Why do we have battle sails on right now? Were we just in a fight?
We just have no.
Is that? We can't go nowhere. So we decided to make it look good.
At least we'll
have no directions. We're going as slow as possible. No, they should all be going hard right.
Like, no one's driving, and all the sails are all in the wrong spots. Like, we're all too lazy to steer and do sails.
Oh, we had battle sails.
No, we were, like, directly into the wind, so... Yeah.
What's up?
Put in battle sails.
Do you see that big-ass thing sticking out of the ground?
Listen, Pichu's the new captain now.
Well, luckily we have 180 boards.
So I'm gonna drive straight over that rock, and y'all are gonna be grateful.
Let's fucking jump it! Fucking
jump
monster
it.
Truck!
I can do a harpooner.
You're Captain Jack Sparrow, huh? You know
where I'm at. This is the tale.
The Isle of Tortuga!
Harpooner!
Oh!
Oh, let's listen to Jack Sparrow, guys. This is great for this trip.
Are we playing some Lonely Island now?
That's been my alert all day, is the boat song.
That's where Corey is all day, Lonely Island.
So where she goes to cry. I have the trail already chopped up too, but we're gonna listen to it right now, full version.
Wait, you gotta...
Should
you
have to though?
Turn right?
This is the tale of
Captain Jack Sparrow.
What's JR? I'm not listening to it. I can't hear it.
Come on, you know you want some Michael. You want some Michael
so
Bolton.
Bad, I love it.
He's the best, some... dude. He's the best.
Like Bolton or Lonely Island?
Seriously, Penn. Tissue.
The tail this of is... Captain Jack Sparrow.
This is the slowest boat ride I've ever been on.
The seas.
I don't have every third word memorized.
I don't have them all. That's all I got. On my stream, it's okay. On yours, it's okay.
She's just the hype man. She just does the three words.
Well, it's not like an order.
That's all I got.
It's just two words, and then there's like a break, and then there's like...
You could have my back.
Sorry, yeah, what?
You could have my back and saying the rest of the words.
I'll be your what guy. It's fine.
That's what Danielle does. She sings all the words. I only sing ones I know.
Every hype man needs another hype man behind them. Come on, Ken. We're almost there.
Now we're trucking ass.
Yeah, we're almost there. It's right to our... It's literally to our right.
And a kraken spawns. I quit.
I quit. No, right, don't quit.
Should we raise sails though?
Drop sails?
We're gonna come up.
Drop sails!
What happened to the wheel? Why did it, what happened? Is this from the fire?
Yeah,
it was from the, not the fire, cake. But the cake gunpowder.
Man, it was so perfect and pretty. Oh, did the mast go down too?
What are you doing on the back one? Keep that down. We gotta get there still.
It is down. Now you turn it all the way down.
Yeah.
You don't need to do that. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. So aggressive. Yeah.
Alright, somebody get over there and get that chest. I'm ready to go. Getting tired, man. It's been a long
time. Might as well just pull the rest of the chests that are on the island, too, that are just chilling. Okay, so we're coming into. It's all the way on the other side. Straight ahead.
Oh, there's a crying chest just sitting here.
Yeah, gather everything. Corey.
Yeah, I've seen the movie.
Oh,
wait,
shit.
Kill that skeleton in the cave.
Oh, well, I'm going up there now.
Is there a chest of sorrows on the shore?
Yeah.
Is that the one we left here earlier?
No.
Like 7 hours earlier. Crap, do you remember?
No, that's a different chest of sorrows. We already cashed that one in.
Okay.
There's an emergent skeleton captain over here, too.
There's a bunch of skeletons with guns on the beach next to the ship, but...
Tony Montana.
This is the tale of Captain Montana.
Okay, let me try with another film. Oh. I love that song so much.
I just got fucking shot in the back. That's cool. Oh shit.
Oh man, we got three skeletons orders over here too.
The gun out of here. This guy's fucking problem!
Why did you do that?
I did it! Those fucking skulled it! I didn't touch it!
Damn it.
Son of a bitch!
Oh, we're getting more treasure.
Yeah. I actually need help over here.
Alright, I'm coming. So.
Me too. I'm still standing on the deck of my ship.
Craft only died a little bit.
I'll be on my way. Hasn't moved.
Yeah, thanks.
How you guys doing over there? Pretty good?
Yeah, I'm fine.
I'll come help,
I live.
No problem.
I don't know what Corey's doing.
I have to go back. I'm almost dead. Ken, can you go for me? Can you go help?
Hold on, actually, I literally had like a sliver too. I just had to eat on my way.
Oh, so there's two chests on that island too. There are two loot pieces.
Corey, where is it? Is it over to the left or right below?
I think it was to the left.
It's on the far eastern island. There's also another map here too.
That wasn't. Oh, okay. Going on worse.
They still fucking spawn the ones with the sniper rifles still? Or
no, I have reached the spawns on skelly ships now.
I've just seen a lot of pistols today.
There's a lot of shit over here. I don't know where that, where was that, did you guys already dig up the legendary?
Yeah.
Where is it? Corey, great park job, by the way.
What? Why are we way over there?
I
want
to bring the bottle of the buzzer.
Thanks, Corey.
Thanks, Corey.
I got you, fam.
Keeping it nice and close by. Appreciate that. I'm gonna go check the hole.
I'm on it, sorry.
It's only a lot of damage. It's fine.
Oh, God.
What? Stop it! Anchor!
He's like, this is the last time I ever play with
it.
Nice of you.
I'm not on the boat.
I'm repairing the hull. I just did 5 repairs. There we go.
We got a rowboat.
Yeah, we got a rowboat.
We only have to go south from here to turn in.
Oh wait, are we good? I thought we were still dropping the anchor.
No!
I was turning around so we could go back.
I don't know why Corey decided to sail through the island.
Do we have to leave, or are we good? Do we have the legendary chest?
I don't know where the legendary is.
We don't have it.
Where is it, Craft?
I'm gonna show you where it is when I get back.
Well, raise all the sails before we raise the anchor, whoever is raising the anchor.
That makes sense. Well, I have it, like, turned part right, but...
Well, the sails have to go up or we'll shoot, like, in the front. I mean, just go ahead and raise it, that's fine. We'll figure it out.
Oh, I found
it.
You still have to, like, dig up the thing,
you
know? Like, they're not ready.
Why did that get straight onto the ship?
I was wondering why you're leaving.
Oh my god. Die, you fucking skeleton. Die. I found it.
That drunk chest. So far, those skeletons orders gave us a captain's chest, a drunk chest, and I don't know what the third piece is. Leave us alone, skeletons? Holy shit.
What is that one? Oh, it's a cry chest.
Alright, so there's one more on that island. One more piece on that island. Not there, not where you are.
I know where it's at, it's on the other side.
No, I just got it.
Oh.
Oh man, that's a strong old keg.
Oh, we'll take that. Fuck yeah, it's money. Fuck yeah, take that.
Alright, where's that Athena's chest? Let's get out of here.
Yeah, so we can turn in so the ladies can go.
Oh, I got it.
I think the red lights are really cool, but it makes it impossible to see.
It's so hard to see!
I hate it. I can't see anything. It's pretty quiet. Okay, it's not just me, right?
No, it's really hard to see. It's really pretty, though.
Absolutely. Is the Athena's chest on board? Because I'm ready to leave. Like, where is it, and who's dinking around?
No, it's
around?
Not. No, you guys...
It's on the fucking... Yeah, it's on the robo.
Where's the robo?
It's on the other side. It's okay, just stay here, we'll get it. Corey, here he comes. Did you guys grab the big cannon? Fucking stupid snake, fuck off.
What? I'm on the boat, what do you need for me?
Alright, don't do anything stupid because there's a stronghold game here.
Alright, I got all the sails up and the anchors up, so we're good.
Alright, I got it docked, we're good.
Dope.
Alright, I saw the chests are in the rowboat in the back.
Perfect.
Our Alright, dead south, what do we say?
Oh, to plunder?
That's pretty close.
Bail water.
I'll bail water.
Thank you. Corey, how do I pronounce your monkey's name?
Pichu.
Like Pichu. For Pokemon?
Yeah. Well, we named him Pikachu earlier for inappropriate reasons.
Pichu?
Well, Pichu isn't spelled with an A.
It's P-I-A. Pichu.
No, it's P-I.
P-I-A, like.
Right, but the baby Pikachu is called Pichu in Pokemon, and it's P-I-C-H-U.
DMs, bye.
I mean, it can also just be, you know, a middle from a P at
you. No, Corey, Corey, you don't do that.
Let's blow up the gunpowder barrel in 3, 2.
No, don't you fucking dare.
I've never been more motivated to do something.
What?
Oh my god! Crap, that was not me. I'd like to point out that that was not me. Oh my god.
Guys, look at this ship!
Sink the ship! Did you just sink the ship?
Quick, get the water out of the water bucket! That'll fix it! Repair, repair!
Where is it then? Where is it?
They wanted me to sink it. I got rid of it.
Nope, liar. Yeah, okay. I got rid of it, she says.
Oh, I still bailed out with this rowboat a mile back, didn't he? He's not even here. I saw, where's the ship? Where's the boat with all the treasure in it?
I dropped it in the middle of the sea.
Sorry, boys. You just got pirated by your own crew.
I got it, don't worry.
I mean, I'm not super mad, but actually all the treasure totally survived you guys. Corey, get out here, fix all this stuff up.
No, watch you guys. Hide the legendary. Never let them find it.
It's just ice. Actually, this is.
I dropped it as soon as you guys left. I knew that was gonna.
I was trying to get to us in the middle of the scene. Like, I wanted to get up there before I couldn't find it.
I have to turn this in. This is my last chest. I'm gonna be ranked 10.
Oh, seriously? You're that close?
Yeah, like I was. I need sliver.
Is there like a.
Yeah, 10.
We rank up at Athena Hephaestus.
I know what the Athena is, but he said. I didn't know that there was a, like, max level on Athena.
Yeah, it's 10.
Great, what do you need most of?
Oh, I don't know.
Is it merchant?
I'm level, let's see.
You're probably up there, though.
I'm almost level 46 on souls and gold.
Okay, Corey, you know these mermaid gems?
Almost level 6.
Did you know you could turn in the mermaid gems to anywhere you want and get credit for that one? Like, you could turn, I'll turn it into the merchant and then you'll get
fucking
merchant
level
credit.
10, bitches!
GG easy.
Alright, I'm gonna go down and buy a whole bunch of shit.
Awesome. How goes the seafaring life? Well, Corey just bombed the ship 3 feet.
Dude,
I had to recruit help. I've been trying to save the ship for an hour.
Dude, I knew. I seen it from a distance blow up. I was like, that's pretty cool looking.
I just love that Kenz was not a part of it and she counted it down. It was like, oh, this is so good. Yeah.
Yeah, Corey just sunk the ship. We're doing pretty good. No, the second ISO was like, oh, that make a gunpowder barrel looks really cool. I was like, wow, he's being facetious as hell. Yesterday he was like, don't put that anywhere near my ship.
Yesterday he was blowing him up.
So
he's like, no, sell it,
sell it, sell it. Like, he already had a plan to abandon ship with the legendary chest. Like, nope.
Yeah, no one's getting this. It's mine.
Oh my gosh.
I'm gonna go buy some.
I know, he docked off the legendary.
He hard dodged us, too.
Ken, are you gonna stay live?
No, I am closing.
Okay. Okay.
Tell me I can't buy the rest of it.
I'm gonna read through and make this. She's live with
frick yeah.
Same thing.
Yeah, same.
Alright. Are you ready to close?
Yeah, let's just do it right now.
Yeah.
Alright, so you guys, hey, closing down. Thanks for hanging out tonight. Oof, I'm tired. 6 hours of pirates. I did 3 hours of movie day today too. Just a 9 hour day, like trying to stay busy. Oof. Thank you so much for hanging out, and a huge shout out to Raven Zero. I'll be back tomorrow night with Corey for more pirates. And we're gonna go host McDizziness. Come with me. And say hi to her. She's an amazing streamer if you haven't heard of her. She loves Sea of Thieves, hardcore gamer, everybody's best friend. Go say hi. Alright? Bye, guys.